excited. Put your hands together for contestant number three. Her name is Miss Jaqlyn Mykels.
These men gave you cash gifts. Did they expect you to talk to them? Did you listen to them? And you did the favor.
Your Honor.
You did the favor.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of
favor? Objection on the same grounds.
I mean, what kind of favors did you do in exchange for those gifts?
What difference does it make? How Mrs. Draper chooses to make
what kind of favor?
Why don't we stop all the bullshit? You want to know what I do for a living? My time is very expensive, Mr. McCann, probably more than yours. I get $500 an hour. How much do you get? I get $400 for a straight lay, $300 for a hand job, and $500 for a head. If you want to wear my panties, that's another $100. You take them home, Mr. McCann, that's another $100. No whips, no ropes, no spikes. I've got liquor and grass, anything else you bring your own. It works like this. You call me up, I make a date, I look you over, and if I like you, I make a deal. And darling, I am worth the trouble. Take my word for it. If you want the best, do you want the best, Mr. McCann? I am talking about taking your body to heaven and sending your mind south. Passport, you so bad. You hate every little touch. I'm talking about my mouth and your mouth and my tongue. Anywhere you want it. I'm talking about indulging in every fantasy and then giving you those fantasies. Do you all get what I'm telling you?